a very well-known Republican strategist making his first court appearance after being arrested on at least 10 charges related to underage sex trafficking.
30-year-old Anton Lazzaro remains in custody tonight.